And after being released from the ISIS custody, Indian priest Father Tom met Pope Francis in the Vatican. Liberated Father Tom bowed down and kissed the feet of Pope Francis at his Santa Marta residence in Vatican. The Pope then raised Father Tom, embraced and encouraged him. Pope said that he should pray for his well-being, just like he did during his captivity. Father Tom also expressed special gratitude to the Omani government which helped secure his release. Speaking to reporters, Father Tom said he was not tortured by the militants during his more than 1-year-long captivity. Meanwhile, the Indian government has insisted that no ransom was paid to secure his release and various methods were adopted to secure him.
We are very, very happy that Father Urunaril has been released. And it's a matter of great relief for the state of Kerala and India. And I thank the Honorable Prime Minister and also the External Affairs Minister for having intervened repeatedly in a very, very complicated case to get the release of Father Urunaril. I think it was a very, very, very great effort was made by the government of India, because there was no government in Yemen, so we had to take recourse to various other diplomatic sources, and so it was very, very complicated. Yeah. Well, he's been taken to Vatican, and then I guess it is going to take a little while. I don't know the exact plans of the logistics plans, but he'll be back to India pretty soon.